breaking tonight. A power outage on the South Shore leaves thousands in the dark.
And authorities are blaming it on a power line they say caught fire. Many towns affected. 19's Amanda Grace is in Whitman with the latest. Well, the power is back on, but the calls just keep coming into the Whitman Fire Department here. Southeastern Mass was in a partial blackout for 15 to 30 minutes tonight, and that sparked electrical fires all over. Now, Whitman homeowner was when I first saw the sparks coming from a high-tension line around 8:30 tonight. To fix that line, National Grid had to shut off or reduce power to Norwell, Weymouth, Scituate, Cohasset, Abington, Rockland, Hanson, Whitman, and Hanover. Now, in all, more than 7,300 households were affected. In Rockland alone, four or five fires from electrical problems were ignited, all stemming from the half power. Whitman's fire chief explains what went wrong with that high tension line.
When that wire burned through, that reduced the power throughout Southeastern Mass area, which gave a lot of us half power, which wreaked a little bit of havoc. According to National Grid, the only way to properly fix that was to shut the entire system down, which they did.
Now again, power here has been restored, and the fire chief has no idea what caused that line to blow, but says it was probably the wear and tear. We'll have a moment, Amanda Grace, 7 News 19.
My mother got stills of this, but oh, actually, look at that. Oh, look at, they're all playing in the snow. I didn't even know it. You and I, that's all right. We're the same soul. Get some trees down. I don't need. I don't need to hear you say that if we weren't so. I don't know. Was it a 20 of 11? 20 of 11. Yeah. 20 of 11. That would be 10:40. It's cold out here. Now it's time to start my car and have fun. Here's Joey.
That's behind the scenes city with Ben with Essex Disney. Premiered Wednesday, 12 in HD, and in IBHR TV. Only on Tap on TV and TapOnTV.com. America's Catholic Television Network.
Caitlin? It's green! Thank you!
Don't drive it now. What do you think?
It's awesome!
Here's Johnny on his new motor scooter. Now daddy's gonna try to do it. Sometimes you can't make it. You're over the weight limit.
Really?